camera. Hang on, I'm gonna reset it. Okay, whoa.
This goes in my vlog bloopers.
So it is Thursday morning. It's about 5 o'clock and it's still dark out. And I'm about to make my way to the airport. Everything's all ready and I'm getting excited, but still I'm kind of exhausted. Walking through a crowd, the village is aglow. Kaleidoscope of loud heartbeats under coats. Everybody here wanted something more. Searching for a sound we hadn't heard before. And it said, welcome to New York. Hey everyone, we are officially on the plane. Gonna take off any minute. It is now almost 11, we're on plane number 2, we should be leaving in about half an hour, and we'll see you soon in New York! Alright, so it's about 2:30. I just got to my hotel room. I got to check in early, which is really nice. And the room is so cool. I'll give you a little spin of it. There's even a giant TV that I think you could see over there. And look at the headboard of my bed. It's full of all these New York-y things, and which just makes it really nice. Like, now I'm in New York. I can see it. My view is nothing special. It's just a giant building across the street. I think I'm gonna go out for a walk before I have to be at registration for World's Top Model, so I'll see you later. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. So I did end up picking a destination for my little afternoon excursion, and it ended up leading me through Central Park, which was really nice, but that's not where we're headed, so stay tuned. Okay, so this right here is where we're headed. Many years ago, my mom took a picture with this exact background against this exact tree, and she always told me that she would like to one day recreate the photo with me, but since she's not here on this trip, I thought I would try recreating it for her and then give it to her when I get back home. So I just have to find a stranger to ask for a picture. Here we go. But you know you wouldn't change. Alright, we're all ready for registration, fittings, headshots, all that fun stuff. And here's the fit. Hello!
Hi.
So we just finished day 1 of World's Top Model. And how are you feeling?
I'm feeling very excited and also a little nervous.
This is Alexa representing
New Jersey.
Nice.
Orange State.
Woo! Yeah, so tonight we did our orientation, our registration, we got all the information for the whole weekend. We did a bunch of fittings for some gorgeous designers. Like, holy cow, wait till you see what we're gonna be wearing. How are you feeling about the clothes?
I love them. I've got some really cool outfits that I'm excited to model.
Yeah, and then tomorrow we get a call time of 7 a.m. So we'll see you then.
Have fun. Bye.
So as you can see, we are back in my room. We're done for the evening. We're finished. I am exhausted because my day pretty much started at 5 in the morning in Toronto. And there have been a lot of ups and downs throughout the day, but it's been exhilarating. And before washing up and going to bed, I just wanted to show you a few of the things that we got today because I didn't get a chance to talk about it earlier. We got these nice black tote bags full of goodies. So first we got these amazing earrings. Check these out, they're so big and bold. And it's honestly a shame that I don't have my ears pierced, but I'm sure I could easily turn them into clip-ons or magnets or something like that, because imagine with my short hair with these big accent earrings, that would look so cool. And then the second thing we got is, upside down, here we go. This t-shirt, look how cute it is. It's got a tiger, and I'm not sure what the material is, but it's so soft against my skin. I actually love it. And, oh, this one's really exciting. We got our official sashes. There's also a pin for them, but I already put it away. Sorry. So we're gonna be wearing these sashes when we're on stage doing a few of the different elements so that the judges can tell where we're from. And I think we're gonna be having them like this around our arms. So that's exciting. And my favorite part, we got our lanyard. So look at it, it says World Top Model Competition Contestant. I absolutely love lanyards. I'm not really sure why. Actually, I do know why. Lanyards are just a token to show that you did something cool. I think they're so much fun. I actually collect them even if they're not my own. Like, I take the lanyards from people in my family. They just give them to me. They're like, here, I did the Montreal Jazz Fest. Take my lanyard. And I'm like, yeah. And I just take them all. I think it's funny because they said, okay, make sure you're always wearing this when you're between events so that we can identify you. I'm like, don't worry, I'm gonna wear this thing all the time. So it's pretty exciting. And aside from that, the best part of today was probably getting to know everybody. I can't wait for tomorrow so I can get to know them better. And I just keep thinking, if the first 4 hours of this event were so much fun, I cannot wait to see what's coming next. I'm gonna get a lot of rest tonight so that I'm ready for the big day tomorrow. So I'm gonna say goodnight. Good morning, it is Friday. Bright and early. Actually, it's not even bright. The sun hasn't come up yet. Anyway, my body did not want to wake up this morning, but I'm looking forward to finding some energy again. See you soon. Hello, it is Friday. Yeah, it's Friday morning. We got here super early. We're here ready for a glam shot. We're all wearing gowns. This is Aisha. Tell us about yourself.
I am Aisha. I'm representing Ontario.
Woo!
And I'm super excited to be here.
Yay! So Team Canada is here to absolutely slay it.
How's it going?
Good.
Here. I have an extra shot for you.
Oh my god.
She said this is better hairspray aesthetic.
So this is Landon representing Greece. She looks like an absolute goddess.
Hi, how you feeling? What's your name?
My name is Inoshka. I'm Puerto Rico's contestant, and I'm a little bit nervous, but excited.
It's okay, you look amazing.
It is now midday-ish, which actually means it's kind of mid-morning, but in model territory we got up at 5, so it feels like the middle of the day. We all just finished our glam photo shoot out in Times Square. It was amazing. A little bit cold. I don't have much footage because we weren't allowed, but now it's the best time of the day. We get to eat! Yeah. Yay!
We have a little break that was actually long enough that I could go back to my hotel room, which I needed to do anyways because I needed another outfit. And we're gonna meet back soon for a go-see challenge where basically we'll be meeting with two different agents and doing a casting call. And I'm pretty excited for that. And then later on we have our brand interviews, which we're gonna be basically pitching ourselves or our platforms or our product or whatever it is. We're gonna be pitching it to the judges, kind of like Shark Tank or Dragon's Den. And then throughout the day, I think we also have more fittings. So yeah, pretty tired, but doing good.
Hello, hello. So we are on our dinner break and I decided to walk around Times Square. I'm just leaving now. I got a pretzel, which is really exciting, and I got this fancy smoothie, so I feel like a New York City hipster. Anyways, the ghosty challenge went super well. I actually got taken for a callback, imaginary callback, so that was really exciting.
So I'm finally back in my hotel room. It's about 45 minutes till my next call time, and I'm still wearing my go-see outfit, so I have to change into my brand challenge outfit, which is this amazing red dress by Boujee Designs, which is super exciting because it was designed in Toronto, Canada, represent. And thank you, Lyne from Boujee Designs, for letting us keep the dresses. She's an official sponsor. So I'm really excited. Wait till you see this. Here we go. Bam.
Check this out. Oh yeah.
It's us! We're here! We're on this poster, and this was in Times Square.
Alright, we're finally back. We have finished day two. It has been amazing. At 11:15 p.m., we had our last fitting, and I think it was probably the most fun one I've had so far. I tried a few outfits until the designer, which is House of La Rue. They decided, okay, that's gonna be your outfit. This woman was so nice to me. I literally walked up in the line of models and she just looks at me and she goes, oh, you are so beautiful. Like, you're just so gorgeous. And like, no one ever, you know, like, ooh. So anyways, I'm really excited to walk for her tomorrow. We've got such a long day, but luckily they're actually letting us sleep in. Our call time tomorrow is noon, which is incredible. We're doing a scavenger hunt all over New York, and then we have a show, and then we have, I'm not sure what we have after that show, but then we have another show. So we actually have two shows tomorrow, walking for a bunch of different designers, and getting scored for the competition. It's really exciting, and I'll take you along with me for as much as I can, but unfortunately a lot of it can't be filmed. I'm sorry. But tomorrow I promise you'll meet more of the other contestants, so good night. Also, I forgot, tonight I'm gonna be taking my COVID test. Good morning, everyone. It's about 11 o'clock on Saturday. We got to sleep in, which was really nice. I definitely needed it. And in a little bit, I'm gonna be getting going for a scavenger hunt. We have to find 21 objects all around New York City. And here's the fit. Woohoo! Ta-dum! See you soon.
All right, we have team top dogs here.
Ayo.
And I am covering the camera with my thumb. We're about to go to Times Square to hit the first of our goals for the scavenger hunt. Here we go, woo! So we have found two of our clues. It's going really well. We're heading to Times Square now. Don't cross the street, it's not new!
No one's coming. It's still New York time.
We're getting in our pictures for Broadway because our clue is it doesn't happen on Sundays. So we've got Aladdin in the background. Looks so pretty. Travel light and see the world right. You'll never know if you never go. So run away with me and say hello to New York City.
All right, we're on our way to Radio City Music Hall to get a picture with the home of the Rockettes. Let's go, Top Dogs!
Done.
You've got cheesecake and there's cake inside the window. Woo!
Wait, what is the caption?
We're starting to head back to our hotel now. We've got about 20 minutes and it's gonna take about 20 minutes to walk back. So we got around 11 clues, which is pretty good. I think we might have gotten more. I'm not really sure. We'll have to wait till we do the final count. So the Top Dogs have officially made it back. Woo! We got all the ones we could and we came in 3 minutes early. Yay! Let's go, Top Dogs!
It was woo!
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
What you wearing?
Boujee outfit.
Yeah, because we have a show at 4 o'clock. Hey! Where are you representing?
USA.
Yeah, we got Cassidy with USA and Kayla representing North America. Hey, Brea, how's it going?
Good.
Wearing your Boujee all ready for 4 o'clock. Where are you representing? Yay! Hey Aisha, how's it going?
It's going good.
Cool, what you wearing?
I'm wearing Boujee.
Looking amazing. Love it, representing Ontario. Bella, how's it going?
It's going good.
Who are you representing?
Spain.
Spain! How are you feeling for the 4 o'clock show?
Good.
Yeehaw.
Ready to walk.
You're ready to walk?
Ready to walk.
How are we feeling for the 4 o'clock show?
Yes.
Right, we've got Miss East Coast and we've got Alabama. Hello.
Alabama girl.
Oh yeah. You guys are so cute.
I'm digging through the glove box. I
Thought I had a map in here. The driver's door doesn't lock. I bought the car my junior year. There's candy in my backpack. And you can pick our soundtrack. We're heading for the East Coast tonight.
We finished our first show and during our break, we're getting dinner.
Hey!
Yay! We're in a new dressing room here with Alexa again from New Jersey. I'll give you a quick spin of the room. Whee! That's it, we're not stopping too fast because people might be changing. We're just getting ready right now for a red carpet. And I'm wearing my Boujee. Alexa's wearing this gorgeous green dress. And after 21. That, Forever 21, yeah, nice. Got some good stuff. And then after that, we have a 9 o'clock fashion show. I'll be wearing 3 designers. You'll be wearing
5.
Woo!
I know, so much work.
Hey, do you want to introduce yourself?
My name is Amora Cache. I'm representing the Bahamas.
Amazing. Tell me about what you're wearing. You look gorgeous.
So I'm wearing everything expensive, all things exclusive. You know, I can't say where I bought it.
Oh. Nice. You excited for the red carpet?
I am excited. You know, I gotta take these pictures. I just wanna add this to my portfolio. You know, all these things. It's gonna be good.
Who are you walking for tonight?
Tonight I'm walking for... I remember. Okay, I'm walking for Bella.
Somewhere.
And America.
Yeah. Nice. Hello. Do you want to introduce yourself?
I'm Hulda from Iceland.
Yeah.
She's representing Iceland. Nice.
Yeah, look what she's got on for red carpet. Catriona Gray energy right here. Are you excited?
Super excited.
Yay. We'll see you soon.
See you.
Hi. You want to introduce Hello. Yourself?
My name is Ariana Ubiera and I'm representing the Dominican Republic.
Sweet. What are you wearing tonight?
Tonight I'm wearing this black tight thing from
G. Marie Bajit. Excited?
Yes.
Yeah! See you on the runway.
See you.
For the red carpet, I just got lashes put on and it's the first time I've ever had lashes. They're kind of coming off, but it's really not as weird as I thought and I barely feel them.
So we are backstage right now at the 9 o'clock My Fashion Week show. I am wearing a lovely gown courtesy of That's My Dress. What are you wearing?
I am wearing Comerica, lovely red mermaid with a slit. I love slits.
Beautiful. You'll see pictures very soon.
Midtown streets and tell me that you don't feel giddy. Lady Liberty, ain't throwing us a wink or is she?
Update you on something. Louis Tomlinson's in town, or is here, or something like that. So these people have been camping outside basically for days, just waiting to see if they could see him, you know. And we were just on the way back to the hotel,
just
and suddenly his bus is here, and
everyone starts screaming.
Louis!
And so we look at each other, like, and we're like. So we start screaming with them, and we run towards the cab, whip our phone cameras out, and we start screaming with them. It's so loud.
It was amazing.
It
and
was
then suddenly,
so
he comes out of his hotel, he goes around the front of the bus, he goes in the bus, everyone's going nuts, and then the bus pulls away, and as he does, he opens his window,
leans out and waves. It was so fun.
Anyways, my video is pretty grainy, but I will put it right here.
It is about 3 in the morning and I really shouldn't be awake right now, but here we are. Sorry I haven't checked in a while. For the 4 o'clock show, it was pretty funny. We were just in line, about 2 minutes away from walking for That's My Dress. My dress that I was given to wear was sort of a straight cut gray, simpler style, kind of like Mother of the Bride or Bridesmaid, that kind of thing. And someone comes up to me and goes, "Why are you wearing that?" And I said, "Well, because that's what I was told to wear." She said, "No, hang on, what size are you?" I gave her my size. She said, one second. She runs away, and within 10 seconds, she's back holding the most gorgeous dress I've ever seen. And she said, here, this is from the same collection as the others, and no one's wearing it. Strip right now, put it on. So I strip in front of everyone, I'm completely naked pretty much. And we're about 30 seconds from going on. And she's like, here, go. And I had two people helping me get dressed. I was like, bah! It was really hectic. And I think in that moment, I really thought, wow, okay, this is what it's like to be a Fashion Week model.
Oh my goodness, I know I said I was gonna go to bed, but I lied because I forgot to tell you something that I think was really cool. This is the same woman from yesterday who was telling me I was beautiful. I was like, but basically she said she really, really liked my performance. And even before that, she gave me that vote of confidence. She let me open her show. This is her line, and she put me in the front. Like, she put me in the front, and I'm about to open. Did I just get in touch with the designer? With the really, really cool designer? Alright, I promise that's it. We'll see you tomorrow. Good morning. So it is now the final day of World Top Model. I woke up a little while ago, showered, did all that fun stuff, and now I'm packing up what I need for the day. So I'm actually gonna be using my giant suitcase and putting everything in it because I'm gonna be bringing like two gowns and a giant cape and a big dress and another big dress and shoes and this and that because we have to do about a million different outfits during the finals. So that's fun. I'm gonna be rolling around in a big suitcase. And right now I'm just doing a double check on all of my accessories to make sure that they survive the flight okay. And I have my hot glue, my sewing kit, my scissors, and everything I need just to make sure that everything is going smoothly.
All right, so all of these accessories seem to be fine. What are the butterflies for? You will see. These ones are all attached to Velcro or hairpins, so they survived the compression of my suitcase pretty well, but it's these ones right here that I'm concerned about. More butterflies? Yes, of course, more butterflies. So these are all attached to rings that I will be wearing, and the rings are courtesy of Eclipse Accessories from Montreal, so thank you. As you can see, they've all been sort of squished, and we're about to go see if they survived. Wish me luck!
Update, they are alive and well. Effie Trinket, get ready. And the last accessory to go with all those butterflies is this ear cuff right here. My mom got it for me, and I didn't even know. But she knew I was doing all those butterflies for my outfit, and she happened to see it online and she grabbed it and she mailed it to me, so it arrived in the mail. I didn't even know it was coming. So thank you, Mom.
I just left my hotel to go get breakfast and it's snowing. Look at this. It's like we're back at home.
We're here backstage. We're getting ready for our final show. Here's what everyone's up to.
Next up, we have Quebec. Let's give it up for Quebec. I love the team. Our tie for third to world's top model is Philippines and North America. Our silver medal winner is Iceland.
The teen title went to Landon from Greece, and she's absolutely amazing. And the Ms. title went to Lydia from the East Coast, and I was so happy for her, and she was so excited, and her whole family was there cheering so loudly. It was wonderful. And then the winner was Natalie from Ireland, and I'm really excited for her. She's just amazing, and I was talking to her last night at dinner, and she said, "I want to win aggressively," and I just knew, man, this girl wants it, and she is going to get it, so I'm so excited for her.
Fit check. Going out for dinner with Alexa from New Jersey.
All right, our evening has come to an end. We went to a really cute restaurant, and we're back in the hotel. Alexa's driving back to New Jersey.
So, and I have school tomorrow.
That sucks. Me too. Man, how are you supposed to go back to normal life in this?
Just like that, it is Monday morning. Happy Valentine's Day. It's about 6:30. Time to leave.
Travel fit. Yay. And hand of socks.
Here 3 hours early, and I'm already through security. And now it's time to wander around aimlessly.
I'm on a magic carpet. Look at the view. The FAO shorts store. And look at these giant animals. Look how big they are. Look at this guy. They're huge. We're boarding. Toronto, here I come.
Alright, we're on the plane. Let's get one last look at New York. Here it is. Goodbye, New York. Say goodbye. New York says goodbye.
I have to go to class. I have to go to rehearsals.
Oh well. I mean, I know safety first, but I was like, oh, why couldn't it have been the person before me?
And just like that, I'm back. It's time to unpack. I'm really glad that rhymed. Time to do a whole bunch of homework that I missed. Anyways, before I go, a huge thank you to Renee from Beauty It's Everywhere for making all of this happen. Thank you to Lynn from Canada Perfect Pageant. Thank you for sending me. Thank you for dressing me. Thank you for having my back the whole way through. And thank you to all of the Fashion Week staff. You guys were literal lifesavers the entire time. And thank you to everyone who's watching. Even though I don't know who you are and I can't see you, you're like my company throughout the trip. It was really nice to talk to you. And thanks for coming along on the journey. See ya!